So, suspicious minds, anybody? 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 Suspicious minds? Let's get into it.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Glad you liked it. Thank you. It's very nice of you. Thank you. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now. Because I love you too much, baby. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know comes by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, oh no, all dry the sweat tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, cause honey, you know I have never lied to you. I go, no, no, they go. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you a great way. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out. Don't you know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much, baby.
That's top notch. That's high quality right there. There's a lot of artists out here that is a high quality garbage. That is high quality voice, energy, moves. I mean, what more do you need? When you pay for money, you want to get your money's worth. When you go to an Elvis concert, you get your money's worth. You know what I'm saying? You get your money's worth. I heard even on one of the last shows he had that he did not make it to because he had a higher calling. I heard they was refunding the tickets for that show because clearly Elvis wasn't going to be in the building that day. And I heard people didn't even want the refunds. They rather had held on to the tickets. Damn. If that don't tell you everything you need to know about this man on stage or this man in general, I don't know what will. But if you don't even want your money back, I would have kept that ticket too. I even had some people send me pictures of the tickets. That's crazy, you know what I'm saying? They look hella old school too. But drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.